One last question before we end our interview. Of course, you are from Los Angeles, and we all have felt so many emotions over the course of the last 32 hours since we heard the news. Being from Los Angeles, can you share with us what Kobe meant to you and what you were thinking as you were preparing for tonight's game?
Yeah, Kobe meant a lot, man. Growing up, since he's been in the league, I've been watching him, pretty much every game that I live in L.A. We would get all the games, I'll watch him. He meant a lot to not only me, but, a lot of people in this world. So, it was tough. It's hard to not think about him. You see it all over social media, and
sure,
it's all over the news. And, just send your condolences to the family and all the families involved.
Delon, thanks for sharing your thoughts on that particular subject. And congratulations on a win. Thanks for doing the interview, my friend. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Love what you do, man. Thank you. What you do.